First, make sure Ronin-SC is properly assembled. Then follow these steps for balancing. Mounting the camera. Before mounting, remove the lens cap and make sure the battery and memory card are inserted in the camera. Attach the riser plate to the bottom of the camera and tighten the screw under the riser plate. Attach the dovetail plate to the riser plate. The camera lens and the arrow on the dovetail plate must face the same direction. Mount the camera according to the indicators on the dovetail plate. Tighten the screw of the dovetail plate. Then attach the lens support to the dovetail plate to secure the lens. Move the slider to the front of the plate. Loosen the knob on the bottom of the camera mounting plate and slide the camera into the plate. And then tighten the knob. Balancing the tilt axis. Unlock the tilt axis. The camera lens is pointing forward. Check to make sure the camera is not front or back heavy. If front heavy, move the camera quick release board backward. If back heavy, move the camera quick release board forward. Loosen the knob under the camera mounting plate and adjust the camera balance until the camera is steady. Tighten the knob. If the camera stays still, it is balanced. Balancing vertical tilt. Rotate the tilt axis so that the camera lens is pointing upward. Check to make sure the camera is not top or bottom heavy. If the camera is tilted forward, hold the tilt arm backward. If the camera is tilted backward, hold the tilt arm forward. If you installed the Ronin-SC phone holder to the camera hot shoe, rotate the camera to tilt the lens up 45 degrees. Fix the tilt motor and check to make sure the camera is not front or back heavy. Loosen the knob on the tilt motor and adjust the balance of the camera. Tighten the knob on the tilt motor. If the camera faces upwards vertically and stays still, it is balanced. If you installed the Ronin-SC phone holder to the camera hot shoe, rotate the tilt axis up 45 degrees. If the camera stays still, it is balanced. Repeat the above steps to balance the depth of the tilt axis. Move the slider next to the mounting plate and tighten the slider. The slider is used to record the balance position. Lock the tilt axis. Balancing the roll axis. Unlock the roll axis. Check the direction in which the roll motor swings. If the camera rotates to the left, move the camera to the right. If the camera rotates to the right, move the camera to the left. Loosen the knob on the camera mounting plate and adjust its position until the camera is still. Tighten the knob. If the camera does not roll horizontally, it is balanced. If the camera moves forward, move the camera quick release board back until the slider is next to the mounting plate. Lock the roll axis, balancing the pan axis. If the camera stays still when rotating the pan while lifting the grip to the left or right by 15 degrees, it is balanced. Powering on. Unlock the roll and tilt axes. Press and hold the power button to power on Ronin-SC. Launch the Ronin app and select Balance Test. Before selecting Begin Test, tilt Ronin-SC to the left or right by 15 degrees. If the test result of any axis shows as bad, additional balancing is required. Hit the like button if this tutorial was helpful. If you need any support with your DJI gear, feel free to contact us via Facebook Messenger by following the link in the description.